Hello and welcome to IndianExpress.com. As Tamil Nadu erupted with protest over Supreme Court ban on Jallikattu, Chief Minister O Panneerselvam met Prime Minister Narendra Modi in New Delhi and urged him to issue an ordinance for the conduct of the traditional sport. In response, the Prime Minister said that the matter is sub-judice, even as he appreciated the cultural significance of the bull-taming sport. The Chief Minister had earlier told mediapersons at the airport that he would apprise the Prime Minister of the sentiments and aspirations attached to the sport. The ruling AIADMK said that a resolution would be passed in the State Assembly demanding lifting of the ban on Jallikattu and barring the PETA, which has resisted the conduct of the sport, citing cruelty to bulls. Meanwhile, thousands of protesters have hit the streets of Chennai and across the state demanding lifting of the Supreme Court ban and conduct of the sport this year. For more news and updates, log on to IndianExpress.com.